Hello, I'm Digby, and Sean's supervisor and accompanist for today. And Sean will introduce his program as he delivers it.
Hello, my name is Sean Joe Mandarige. My candidate exam key is NT2776307. I'll be playing the grade 8 saxophone comprehensive exam. First, I'll be playing the technical work, followed by the pieces. Firstly, I'll be playing the C major scale slide. Next, I'll be playing the E flat major scale, tongued. Next, I'll be playing E major scale, two slide, two time. Next, I'll play C harmonic minor scale, tongued. Next, I'll play the E flat melodic minor scale slide. Next, I'll play D major arpeggio, two slide, two tongued. Next, I'll play A major arpeggio, tongued. Next, I'll play B major arpeggio, slurred. Next, I'll play B flat minor arpeggio, tongued. Next, I'll play D flat major broken chord, slurred in pairs. Next, I'll play B flat minor broken chord, tongued. Next, I'll play dominant seventh key of D flat, tongued. Next, I'll play dominant seventh key of F sharp, slurred. Next, I'll play diminished seventh key of D tongue. Next up, the B major scale in third, slurred in pairs. C sharp, two slurred, two tongued. Next, I'll play the chromatic scale commencing on B flat, slurred in pairs. My first piece would be Sonata in E minor by Vivaldi. Next, I'll be performing Black and Blue by Barry Cockcroft.
Thank you.
Next, I'll be performing Syrinx by Debussy. Thank you.